What's up? We're here in sunny Philadelphia, and we're about to go cook ourselves a delicious meal.
Yum yum in my tum tum.
I forgot my $5.
Dumbass.
Grandpa simp.
You should get it, Riley.
No.
Yep.
There he is.
Oh.
Stand.
Ooh, the Garatina one's actually so cool.
Daddy, lie. $15. Daddy, don't lie.
Sir?
Dollar King. Edible things. Edible. Juice. No more juice. Just Coke.
Sir?
Got some cheese, chips, and some bacon bits. Yum yum. Maybe I can get some sauce.
So I'm doing the main course. I've got to find something that can be used, that can be put on a pizza that's kind of gross.
Sir?
Oh, normal Mentos is $1. Heck yeah. None of that fruity trash. It's Dr. Blue's. So I don't know where Lincoln and Cody are, so let's just hope they find their way out.
No dessert. We got the stuff.
Shouldn't use the camera.
Shut up, the camera's not. Oh, the camera. Oh, it's the camera.
Dumbass.
Anyway, we got the stuff.
Entree time, fellas. Alright. So we got this. This is for me. This isn't for anyone else. This is mine. I'll drink this. Mmm, delicious. Swig time. Gonna take a swig, am I right, Cody?
Can I take a swig?
If you want. So we got our French fries right here. Bottoms up.
Go, go, go.
Hey, is it July arrived?
Please tell me you're pouring the chocolate milk
over
the bacon.
No!
It's time for the main course. I've always said, a burnt pizza is better than something, I don't really know. But, so, we've got a lovely serving of this. So we're just gonna plump it on. Here we go. Yummy, yummy. Which one would you rather want, one or two?
For two.
Alright. That's this one. Stop! Chuck some of these on. My favorite. There we go. There's one. Two. Ow, stab myself.
Howdy. It's dessert time.
Okay, let's get cooking, shall we? Better know how to bon appetit, as the French would say. I think. Now to add some, I don't want to say special ingredients, but. Man. This sure is looking good, guys. I bet you're very excited. Food is a necessity. Doesn't matter if it's good or bad. Really, it only matters to presentation.
I hear there are some hungry boys over here.
We want food. We want food. What's the course?
What's the meal?
What is the meal?
I think Riley knows. Ta-da!
Cheese and
cheese bacon chips, but the chips are not chips. Eat up. It's delicious.
Hey, you want it? Can I have a, bite?
You gonna have a bite?
I'm gonna get some of this chippage up in here.
Just like how YE makes it, right, Cody?
Yeah.
There we go, Lincoln, you can feast.
This one. Alright, tuck in, boys.
Now, what was the oat milk for?
I drank it.
Oh, this is for you.
Yeah, I bought it. And then I got it.
You look like you're in pain.
I feel like I'm in pain.
Well, that looks like he's having a great time.
What do you rate my course, fellas?
I mean, it's just cheese and bacon chips.
Solid 8 out of 10, I reckon. It's not going to keep beeping. I heard your boys were hungry for some feels.
I'm hungry, yeah.
That camera looks like it's facing that way.
Oh, well, you know how it looks.
So, I would like to present to you, once I get the tea towel off the bottom, I'm gonna place it on the table, Riley's Mamma Mia pizza pie.
Yep.
Barbecue meat lovers.
It's meat lovers, your favourite.
There's some chocolate on it. What kind of chocolate's there?
That's Mars.
Mars bar.
Well, then get some of these slices without the barbecue. And maybe this one.
I'm taking that one.
I'm gonna get this one.
And I see there's also
Mentos.
And it also left the oven for a bit too long.
Hey. Them-toss.
Okay.
No gender-based.
Who's ready? Their first bite. 3, 2, 1.
God, the burnt pizza is already butter, lemon pepper.
I didn't get a slice of chocolate on it, so it's...
Yeah. Mine has chocolate.
I made sure I didn't get chocolate.
Look at all the flavours.
Ah, mental sauce.
Damn.
Second bite.
Eat up, Riley.
Wow, you're the team. Now I just feel bad.
Didn't you eat the mento? You had to have the mento in your mouth.
The caramel is so sticky. That's my mouth is so shut.
Sorry. The Mentos is killing me. But
this Mentos is killing me, and I must confess. I don't like this.
Still believe.
There are people starving in Africa.
Do you ever think that there's just no God?
No, I think he's there. He's just punishing us.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Literally, it was the worst. Fellas.
That was good.
Yes? Sanitize.
Sanitize my hands for you.
Speed run. I'm excited. I'm hungry for some dessert.
So this could go one of two ways.
One.
Three ways. One. Flummox Films will end here and now. Two. Riley and I's and Lincoln's friendship will end here and now. Three.
Nothing else.
It'll be fine.
Number four. Cody's face will look a lot different.
You don't mind just looking away?
You gonna have a look?
Dinner is served.
Oh, delicious!
What the hell?
I can't grab it, it's too slippery.
Why don't you give us a... Do you want to describe?
So we've got store-bought cake.
Okay.
Doritos.
Yeah.
And Cody's homemade chocolate sauce.
Oh, chocolate sauce, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate sauce.
Where did you put
the chocolate sauce?
Where did you put the chocolate sauce? Then why does it look like caramel sauce?
Why does it look like soy sauce, Cody?
It's not.
It better not be soy sauce.
If it's soy sauce, there's gonna be some serious problems.
So I said it would go one or two ways. Here's that way.
It's soy sauce.
Yeah, boys.
Riley's dying because he ate soy sauce. He's allergic! Man, I thought I was gonna have a wonderful dessert today.
I'm just gonna take a little chunk of
it. I mean, Riley's was at least, it was fun. It was like, you know, fun kind of way. Like that interesting.
Did you put soy sauce everywhere?
The interesting mix of, you know, Mentos and pizza and stuff, but now we've got soy sauce and cake.
Because I tried just a tiny bit from the middle, and it was doused in soy sauce.
Well, if you look at mine has turned from vanilla to chocolate cake.
I'm not letting you take that cake home without it being soiled sauce.
You better not, I paid $20 for it.
Really? You blew your whole budget on a cake?
Yes!
Why didn't you just get a Coles cake?
Because I've always wanted to try this cake.
I just had my bit, it wasn't pleasant.
No, I didn't see it.
I did. I didn't want to eat it again.
The camera saw it.
Camera saw it.
You'll have to get a chunk.
I'm not getting a chunk.
Listen, Riley, take the outside.
Oh,
no,
that's doused.
It's touching.
No, if I have to eat a chunk, so do you.
You're the one who made this abomination.
Bottoms up. Three, two, one.
Riley, the bag.
No, it wasn't that bad. I just wanted to do it for dramatic effect.
Well, that was our meal.
I can't even eat the Doritos because they're covered in it as well.
Yeah, that was our meal.
This meal was nearly even had.
Would you all like to rate my cake? Presentation is key. I stabbed the Doritos.
The presentation can't save anything.
Presentation's probably like a 3 out of 10. Wasn't very creative.
The taste?
Taste?
Oh, the taste.
Oh, the lovely taste.
Minus 100 out of 10. You know, this is a perfectly good cake.